just putting the finishing touches on this thing. Day after tomorrow, we take it to the foundry. And, let's see how it goes. Myself a lot of work on this piece. I think the fringe will be fine. Holes in his hair. This is basically what I'm going to be doing this weekend, is touching it up, and in a few minutes I'm going to take my lighter fluid and hit it again. Clean up the hair just a little bit. like the way his face turned out. He's got a certain amount of fear mixed with a certain amount of courage. I've got to tell you though, I do enjoy doing this even now. Even though it's a pain, there's nothing more enjoyable than to see your creation coming alive. Just check the fringe on his leggings. They look fine. What they'll probably do is cut these fringy areas off and make molds of those parts separately. My job is to make it look free and flowing and yet make it castable. I like the base, it's simple, it isn't complicated, but yet it complements the piece. See anything else I can do? Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.